simple talking works. Life would be tragic if it weren't fun. That, my friends, is completely true. I'm sure every one of you do enjoy a great laugh whenever possible. You do not want to be serious all the time, do you? Someone who has a good sense of humor often finds things amusing rather than being serious all the time. So it is good to have a good sense of humor. Hello everyone, I'm Saanvi and I'm here to talk about sense of humor and why it is. First, what is humor? Humor surrounds any human communication that makes people laugh or feel happy. It is the quality of people to provide a feeling of amusement in others. Laughter is the best medicine. Yes, I am one of those very few people who believe that this is true. Laughter is a great thing. It is one of the most positive human emotions that makes us feel better. Not only does it strengthen our immune system, but it also releases helpful hormones that refreshes us, calms our nerves, and reduces tension. It has medical benefits such as lowering blood pressure and improving cardiovascular health. Apart from these, we also enjoy having a good laugh and enjoy being around people who make us laugh. We children obviously laugh because we enjoy it. We do not need any medical reasons to laugh. People who can laugh at themselves or at a situation have a greater ability to recover from the problems that arise because they are able to see the lighter side of the difficulty. They are better able to put in perspective. When someone insults you, it is best to laugh with them and not get hurt. By laughing at the situation, you can lighten it. Now, imagine building relationships without using laughter to establish a bond between others. Is that even possible? I don't think so. It is more likely for us to laugh when we are in a group. We hardly laugh when we are alone. Laughter is generally seen in interactions when we are with our friends. By laughing with them, you are able to show that you understand and like them. It's not necessary for you to laugh at the same jokes, but it will make your bond better with them if you just laugh at the same time. A good sense of humor can bring your friends, help you solve your problems, and it can make your life easy and enjoyable. A good sense of humor is probably the best weapon to possess to tackle negativity. Cracking jokes can also be entertaining. When you're feeling bored or have nothing to do, you can crack jokes to have a good laugh and be entertained. People who can crack jokes are more interesting. People with a sense of humor are naturally bound to get a lot more attention than those people who are just disciplined and intelligent. Jokes are meant to be logical and they make no sense at all. For example, I was struggling to figure out how life works. Then it stuck. This type of joke is known as a pun. A pun is the humorous use of a word or phrase that has several meanings or that sounds like another word. The answer here is straightforward, but we find delighting the illogical reason. There are many more types of jokes, just like puns. The others include one-liners, anecdotes, traditionals, parodies, and topics. Traditional jokes are jokes that have been around for a long time, but they're not very popular because of the internet. But they're still the classics. The traditional jokes usually look like a short story or a question and answer. For example, why did the chicken cross the road? Any guesses? The answer is the chicken crossed the road to get to the other side. One-liners have only one line or sentence. Because they're so short, it is important to understand every word or you can miss out the meaning. For example, if 4 out of 5 people suffer from diarrhea, does that mean that one enjoys it? The reasoning here is illogical, but we think it is funny. Anecdotes are a short story that really happened to you or someone you know. They're funny because they actually happened. For example, anecdotes often show people doing unexpected or silly things which helps us to know how people behave. For example, the coffee shop clerk asked for his name. My brother answered, Mark with a C. A This anecdote is very funny. Now, something that has become quite famous on the internet are the memes. A meme is an image, video, or a piece of text, typically humorous in nature, that is copied and spread by internet users, often with slight variations. Have you seen the one where it says, India will perform better at the Olympics only if the subject teachers stop taking the game's blocks? The list and examples of jokes can be endless, so it will be better if I stop cracking jokes, because I don't want to make the stomachs explode. In my opinion, a person without a sense of humor lives a life without a meaning. They may still have success, but it will be very difficult for them to express and communicate with others. If you have a good sense of humor, then the people